Hello there and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Heroes, Trails in the Sky, second chapter. I am the RNG genius, but you may call me Eric, and in the last episode we fought our way through the entire Carnelia Tower, and we got a bunch of stuff. I love stuff. Actually, I'm gonna equip Tita with the Ruby Talisman right now. You have that. You can take the Ruby Talisman if you want, For the silver earring or for the feather brooch? I would not want her to be fainted. Don't have a good weapon? Is the enhanced jacket better? It indeed is. Alrighty, there's another upgrade I could have had. Man, optimization required. Okay, we are looking. We are on the lookout for not getting surprised attacked in the front. or literally in the back, actually. And I'm gonna flee from this fight because we don't get any experience for this, and the zebeth regain is not that great either, honestly. It's not that great either. I'm just gonna run from this fight. I know, kinda bad. But still, we're on the lookout for a big monster to be exterminated. That is not the one. Oh, come on. We're about as strong as a... as a train traveling at 190 miles per hour or something, but I still need to find the enemies if I wanna, you know, take care of them. It really wasn't there, huh? It's gotta be around here. I know where it could be. Wait, nope, that's not the direction. Let me actually check. Parts search, yeah. Trad Plains Monster 2. Dangerous monster. Yucka! Sighted on the Trad Plains. Where? I mean, sighted is one thing to say, but I wanna always fight one of those monsters. I always wanted to fight a Yucka. No, I was here. This is where the lake is, isn't it? Somewhere. You're not, no, you're not the, Yaka. He's not hiding, is he? No. No thanks. Hmm. This is already Wolf Fort, isn't it? Yep. No, that's not. It's not gonna be able to cut it. That's a chest, already opened that. I really dislike looking for you know, the monster. Those should be obvious and right in the way. Especially on a big field like this, where it's kind of hard to find. Trad Plains Road also isn't the most, well, accurate description you could give me for a location here. Oh! Well, luckily I did that. Oh, you're one of those completionist types, huh? Well, I would be, but I usually do make one little tiny mistake, and at that point it does not work out. That's usually how it goes. You miss, like, two things. Oh, no. Oh, I did get it the right way. So, I want to fight this fight. I kind of want to fight this fight. I'm gonna use arts and... Oh, right. I'm not gonna use arts right now. I'm going to use a true... How pummel here. True hurricane, I mean. I'm not gonna use a true pummel. Oh, my God. That's a critical round. What can you do? Much. You can do much. What you can also do is just a Draguna Edge against this guy back there. He's gonna be weakened. He's gonna run in the mid- Oh, never mind. He is gonna be done. Oh, that's not what I wanted to see there. Venom, okay. I'm gonna use Aerial with her just to be able to get her CP up a bit. I'm gonna kill these three. You're also gonna use Aerial and kill the other three. Well, one of them is not going to be... Oh, that guy's right in the middle. Is he going to take damage from both, or is he going to take damage from none? Viable question, actually. Now he's going to take damage from one, I think. He might die to one. He might not just take damage, but he might die. But then again, I don't know about the arts stat that Tita has. Yep, it's weaker. Much weaker, in fact. Which is okay. We don't require a good arts stat on every single character in the game, but it would be nice. I didn't do it for the experience. I did it for that. And the firefly fungus. Firefly fungus, my behind. Are we gonna find this monster even? No, not there. I'm on the lookout for it. It's not here. This is where Dread Plains Road ends, right? I didn't miss it up here. Okay. It's gotta be... Oh, no. It's gotta be right where Elmo Village is then. Although I didn't see it. I did not see it, that's true. So where do I expect it to be? Probably back there. Ah, fun. I'm just gonna do a little bit of zigzagging then. That's not it. Up, oh, there it is. Hi. Exterminate. Exterminate. That's my best impression, actually. Impression of what? Well, you could know. Okay, let's actually look at these. These look really creepy, actually. They look like real... They look like spiders with really long legs. Of the kind that is really just gross. Yaka! Winged insect monsters with long legs. Ugh. Sucks out of its prey. Has a recovery ability. Slightly weak to fire, but not noticeably so. Napalm Breath, and Final Break. I think I'm final breaking here. I know, it wasn't the super, super final break. It was just a waste of 70 CP. But it doesn't matter. I want to get done with this fight, and this is a good way of doing that. Of achieving that goal. If I use arts, it's going to take a while, so I'm just going to use... Just gonna use Blue Ascension on this guy. And you're gonna use your True Hurricane, Estelle. You're gonna finish off six monsters. You're gonna finish off... Well, never mind. You're gonna finish off four and he hurt one real good. So much for their recovery ability. You're not able to attack. And, that guy's gonna probably get to attack. HP absorbed. Hopefully not too much. I can do that damage. Maybe. I can't do that damage, but Estelle is gonna have another turn. This fight was free. This fight was real easy. Finding them was hard. Ooh, good experience, actually. Savory pinon, cool. Alright. Exterminated monster, very nice. Then we just have to get back and get back to Scythe and help that one guy cleaning up in the Orbal Factory. And after that, we have all our side quests done again. On a very early video of this Let's Play, I had a comment saying that if you are able to finish every side quest, you get a, in the end of the game, you get a little bit of a special piece of dialogue. I'm sad that I'm not gonna be able to get it, but that one school teacher quest just slipped right through my fingers. I didn't even expect that to be a thing that I would be able to, you know, not find. Oh well. Parts search, some urban, first floor maintenance deck. Eric, I'm looking for you. Maintenance deck. This is the first floor. Eric. Notisha.
I'm with a Liberl News. We contacted you earlier. Let me get right to the point. Have you determined the source of the earthquakes?
No, we still do not know. To be honest, these earthquakes seem to be rather unique. Even we researchers are a bit confused.
Yes, I've checked the documents on the stock of ordnance. I'll check out the basement factory as soon as possible. It seems we need permission to pursue the area.
Orbital cameras and household goods might be the next big thing. The problem's the actual ordnance. Simon, you've got a tally of the stock in the basement factory, right? You need to check them personally.
Hazel. Oh, if it isn't the bracers.
Hey, it's Hazel. It's been a while.
Yeah, it has. Glad to see you're all in good health.
I see, so that's what it was.
Huh? What was what?
Ah, well, Kilika said she'd call for assistance. She must have meant all of you.
Ah, probably, yeah.
We'll be in size for a while. We're looking forward to working with you.
Yes, I am. Yes, as am I with you.
Well then, good luck on your end.
Yeah, you too, Hazel.
Are you Eric?
You're Eric. Welcome to the central factory maintenance deck. Are you looking for something?
Aren't you the one looking for us?
Me looking for...
Wait.
Ah, are you the guys... Are you guys bracers then?
Yeah, we saw your quest on the board.
Ah, thanks for coming. I really am in a bit of a fix.
Anyway, do you have time to hear about the problem?
I do. Plenty.
To get right to it, it sounds like you're looking for something.
Yes, I'm looking for some small orbment parts. I was going around checking if the equipment in here was unharmed, and I guess they all spilled out on the hole in my out of the hole in my pocket while I was moving around.
You had a hole in your pocket.
Yeah, that would do it. Yeah, this is totally my mistake. I knew it was starting to tear, but well, I was freaking out when the earthquake happened, and I was just stuffed with them. I just stuffed them in my pocket without thinking.
So they all fell out while you were walking around. I see. I think we get the situation.
So the job's to find those parts. Yes, that's right.
But many augment parts are very small. Searching for them sounds like it could be quite the task.
Now that you mention it, that does sound like a pain.
Yeah, I think so too. That's why I hired you guys, so I don't have to do it. But fear not, I have a secret weapon for you.
A secret weapon?
Please use this.
Fun.
Perceived metal detector. What's this?
Ah, so this is a bit of an oddball metal detector we've invented. This metal detector can pinpoint specific metals. In other words, you can select the specific material to search for.
That does sound pretty incredible, but what does it have to do with the job?
A lot, of course.
I think I get it. If we set it to search for the kinds of metals used in the parts, so it will only respond to the parts then.
Ah, okay, so that's how it works.
Yes, exactly. Get close to something that looks promising, then use the detector. If there are any parts, there should be some kind of response.
Yep, got it.
The machine will help, but we'd like to cut down the areas we'd have to search too. When you dropped the parts, do you remember where you'd been?
I was in the workshop on the third floor and the lab on the fourth floor.
I've already checked the elevator and hallways, so please just focus on your search in those two rooms. The third floor workshop and the lab on the fourth floor. All right, got it. I think we should be about 8 parts that I lost. If you could find at least half, it would be a big help.
Well, we'll do our best. If we find any parts, we'll come back here.
Yes, please do. I'll also ask you to return the detector then. Got any other info? If not, we'll be going. Ah, yeah, there's one more thing. Give the lab on the fourth floor a real one over. I played with Antoine while I was up there for a bit. I'm sure I probably dropped a bunch of parts there.
Antoine, you mean the cat living in the factory?
Yeah, that Antoine. He can be pretty cute, but this time I'm kind of annoyed with him. Well, I mean, I'm not trying to blame him, but I'm sure I lost a lot of parts playing with him.
Aw, now I feel kind of bad for Antoine.
Well, let's get moving. Good luck, I'm counting on you guys.
Roger that, we'll be back when we find something.
Not so stoked about this job at all. Sounds like a real pain.
Lab on the fourth floor. Clinic lab.
Here. Just try it here. Use. Bloop, bloop, bloop. No response. Oh, that's gonna be so annoying.
Response very nearby. Do I have to be right on top of it?
I do.
Received Orbman parts. Hi.
Oh, is that Tita over there? You look as busy as always.
Yep. I'm helping Grandpa out again.
Man, Professor Russell sure is blessed to have an assistant like you. And like my assistant.
Ah, enough complaining. Tita, pardon me, you can go back to work.
Okay, bye, Ray. Okay, bye, Ray.
Boom, 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 doom, boom, boom. Portman parts, here. No, it's not gonna be there. Very nearby. Do, do, do. Yep, right here. Dum, do, dum, 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 dum. Probably right here. No response. Aw. Don't drop it right in front of the ball. Fun. I thought there were gonna be five in here. Very nearby. Come on, in the very corner. In the vicinity. One is right here. That makes four. Four of eight. No response.
At least this animation doesn't take an hour.
Give the lab a real look over. I think I dropped very many parts there. Bar, bar, bar. Bar, 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 bar.
Yeah, yeah. I get it. Very many. That was crazy. It wasn't a whole of four parts. That actually was way quicker than I expected that, though. So I'm happy about that.
Right on the bad one. Okay. Right here. No response. Right here, probably. Vicinity. None. Of course, in the very corner of the room. Other corner of the room as well. Doom, doom. Do 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 bam boom, very nearby. Vicinity.
Seventh one. These are way quicker to be found than I thought. I expected this animation to take a lot longer and the menuing as well.
No response.
Oh, come on. I'm just missing one. No. I'm missing one more. It's gotta be here. No. No, no, you don't do this. You can't do this. It's gotta be down here, right?
No. Have you seen any parts? Hey, everyone. Looks like you're busy. Man, must be tough being a bracer. Blah, 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 blah.
There's gotta be one here.
It's Gatsta.
No response.
I missed one up there, didn't I?
Am I fine with having found seven? fine with having found 7. I'm sorry, I know you might be kinda bummed because you might get like a quartz for the 8th one. Found one on the left, on the right, in the house there, and one right here. There must be someone back here. No response. No response. Oh, that sucks. That blows. I'm not gonna find the last one, am I? I'm gonna be as cheesy as to look that up, just in case that I don't want to be missing a quartz because of that. That's stupid. I found 7 of them. I'm fine with that. I don't want to spend another 10 minutes looking for the last one. I hope you understand that. Usually I'd be the first person to look for them all, but... It's late. I'm kind of lazy. I want to go home. I'm actually home right now, but still. You get the idea. Okay. Trails in depth sky SC size orb meant parts. What do we have here? Heart search point is right there, 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 and there. Wait, what? He did say 8, right? He lost 8 small parts. Well, I could have searched there for a long time. You gotta be clever for this one. That's the worst. I hate being clever. Hi.
Meow.
Found ornament parts. Oh, would you look at that. Antoine, you sneaky little cat, so you were carrying one of the parts. That one would have been easy to miss.
Come to think of it, Eric said he played with him for a bit. Maybe he found the part and carried it back with him?
I think so, but for him to bring it with him, man.
Meow.
Sorry, Antoine. We have to take your toy away.
We'll get Eric to make it up to you. See you later, Antoine.
Meow.
I hope it's worth. Sorry to have looked that up. I know, kinda cheesy, I know. I'm not gonna make a habit out of it, I promise. Just if it's really annoying with a Phantom Thief B quest or one of those. Talk. Hey everyone, did you find any parts? It's going okay, I guess. For now, we'll report what we've got. Report on about finding 8 parts. Wait, did you really find all 8 parts?
Oh, did we get them all?
Incredible, I'd totally given up. Anyway, if you could give me the parts and the detector. Ooh, thanks so much. I didn't think all the parts would be found.
Nah, glad we could help find them for you. Will this be enough of the job?
Yes, of course. I mean, I feel kinda bad making you go this far. Ah, right. That reminds me, I had that...
Oh, yeah. You had that what? You had that...
Here, please take this. It may not be much, but think of it as a symbol of my sincere and super relieved thanks.
Received buzzer.
Wow, thank you. Are you sure you can have it? Yes, don't worry about it. You really saved my butt. Anyways, thanks again for today. Thank you guys. Thanks to you guys, I should be able to catch back up on the work I was doing.
That's good, but you should really fix the hole in your pocket.
Yeah, I probably should. I guess I'd better find a sewing kit.
If you need help with that, I just contact the guild, we'll arrive anytime, thread and needle in hand.
Thanks for your thoughtfulness. Anyway, thanks again for today. I hope to see you again. You can leave the thread and needle behind, though.
Yeah, next time.
Well then, later. Part search completed. That was worth it.
What do you do?
Buzzer.
Arts plus 30. Arts defense plus 30. Prevents faint and sleep. What?
An automatic alarm that detects unconsciousness in the user and
sounds an alert. That's awful. That's awful. It prevents sleep. This is the first time I even think about it, so you have to take it off if you want to sleep, obviously.
Glove gear. Strength and defense up. Yeah, strength and defense up is great, but I think I'm going to equip that buzzer. Oh, wait. No, I'm not. Chloe, you've got the thing. You've got a thing now.
Sorry, Sapphire Talisman. You had your chance.
Now I've got the buzzer on her.
Arts plus 30, man. Arts plus 30.
Now she has arts 340. Tita has 220. Gate has 190. You have 250. So Chloe is definitely way stronger than anybody else with arts. So last thing we're going to do is report in the guild. And after that, we've only got the main quest to be done. I did well. I did very, very well. At looking that shit up. Man. Everything cleared.
No. The measuring devices are to be placed in the middle of the tunnel, north of the plains, and in front of Leeson Fortress. I've already contacted everyone necessary, so you just need to head to the sites.
Reported results, part search, eliminate the peeping Tom, a Trad Plains monster, and sold out Army Road monster. Racer rank is still the same.
Good work, it seems you've successfully accomplished your goals. If you complete any missions, come report them to me.
That was anticlimactic. Got another 30,000 Mira now though. So I hope you enjoyed this episode, and in the next episode we are going to take care of that last bit down there. That last bit down in the Caldea Tunnel. The last thing to set up. For this recording session, this is gonna have to be it. I recorded for a bunch. I recorded for longer than I actually intended first. But oh wait, that's not a door I can walk through. That's surprising. But I hope you enjoyed it anyways, and I hope I will see you in the next episode as well. I'm just gonna walk right here so I know next time where to leave off. Good. So, until next time, bye-bye!